Meet Jessica. Her impound number is 454-1628. And Jessica is an incredibly sweet, incredibly cute, two-year-old female teacup chihuahua who was found in Baldwin Park on February 8th and brought to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. She weighs all of 4 pounds. She fits in the palm of your hand. Jenna, tell us about this sweetheart.
Well, she walks great on a leash. She's also quite funny to watch because she's so tiny. She gets along great with the other dogs. I just had her in with the cats, and she did great in there as well. Loves food. It would be really easy to train, but I almost had her sitting. She is, as you can see, shaking. This place is scaring her. So I would recommend an adult household, mostly for her sake, so she can have the calm, quiet energy to open up. But she'd be great for, you know, seniors or really but anybody. Just an adult household, and she's absolutely adorable. She bonds to you so quickly and just wants to feel safe in your arms, so she definitely deserves someone to come save her.
She's just like most chihuahuas, initially cautious when you first meet them, but once she gets to know you, she bonds quickly. Aww. And look at that, there's the kiss that comes out. This is the amazing Jessica, gorgeous, sweet, and minuscule, available for adoption starting on February 12th from the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.